There's a new image from the Webb Space Telescope capturing two galaxies merging together.
Check this out. NASA released this picture of two spiral galaxies collectively called ARP 220, located 250 million light years from Earth. The galaxies contain an amount of gas equal to all of the gas in the entire Milky Way galaxy. NASA says this collision began about 700 million years ago.